Yo, y'all like seeing behind the scenes shit? Look, got the this is the setup in the corner of the room. Here's the desk where I do all my work. Got some lights up on me so that it's, you know, got some good light quality, cuz look at this shit. Look, if you turn off the lights. Turn off the lights cuz my bedroom light is on. This is what the videos would look like the whole time. Could you imagine that shit? That's why you got to get these fancy lights going. And then bam, bada bing, bada boom. Bada bing, bada boom! Production quality! Yo!
Hey everybody, welcome to mailbag number 5? Is it 5? Is it 6? I don't know, I'm a monkey, I can't even fucking count! Speaking of the number 5, we've got 5 packages to open today. So let's hope and pray, fingers crossed, that there's no sex stuff today. I don't know, I haven't opened any of this shit yet. But let's see if we can break a monkey record and not have any sex shit in these 5 packages. It's probably impossible. This is probably an impossible expectation, but we're gonna hope and see if, for once, you guys are not a bunch of degenerate fuckheads. I don't know. This first package is fucking huge and it's heavy as balls. It was sitting on my bed when I got it. I hadn't opened it yet, obviously, because, I mean, it's unopened. But my mom came in and she saw this big fucking heavy box in my bed and she asked me, is that a bomb? And I said, I fucking hope it's a bomb, you bitch! Got her! just give me a high five to the camera, because I got my mom, that dumb bitch, caring about what I'm up to, what a fucking stupid bitch, right? Am I right, guys? Oh, there's a lot of packing peanuts in there. Holy shit, there's a fuck ton of packing peanuts in there. It looks like there's a rope. Is it a rope for me to hang myself with? You motherfucker, there's so many packing peanuts, I'm gonna make a huge goddamn mess on my floor and I'll have to clean that up when we're done. Oh. Wow, I love jewelry. I didn't even mention my love for jewelry, but somehow you knew. That's so kind of you. Thank you. What else you got in here? Oh, this is the coffee guy. There's this guy I talked to on Snapchat. Good buddy of mine. Don't know his name, so you can tell what kind of person I am. But I guess he's like the manager of a Starbucks or some shit. Or he's sending me a bunch of coffee flavoring and shit. Fuck, there's a whole bunch of them in here. It's like, oh, this is a hazelnut and vanilla. Oh, there's a fucking shit ton. Oh, there's a bag of Sumtra. I don't even know what this is, but we're gonna find out. We got you the coffee so you can stay up longer and concentrate on not fucking up your Nuzlocks. If you can't finish your crystal run through, you have to chug as much of the syrup with Manimal. Also, good job, bring a fucking cuck. Oh, being a fucking cuck and losing that Tauros. Yeah, thanks. That still haunts me to this day. Oh, his name's Michael C. Yeah, I knew that. I was just kidding when I said I didn't know your name, even though I see it on Snapchat every day. Thanks, Michael. There's a bunch of other coffee shit in here, but I mean, I don't necessarily have to show them all off. You guys get the gist. And I'm going to get the piss because I'm going to be peeing every 10 minutes with all the coffee I'm going to be drinking. Now we've got a package that just shipped from Amazon, so I don't know who it's from. So go ahead, in the comments, lay claim to this package. I don't care. Coyote urine. Okay, and a book. Ass Goblins of Auschwitz. Am I supposed to use these together somehow? Ass Goblins of Auschwitz. That goblin has some weird looking tits and the nipples are very long with pearls on the end. Who's the brilliant author of this piece of literature? Cameron Pierce! And this is actual coyote urine, I assume. Which is great because I live pretty much out in the woods surrounded by surrounded by woods, and I'm pretty sure there's coyotes out there, so they're probably attracted to my house now. They can probably smell this shit through the bottle. So thanks for that. If I don't make any more videos, it's because I was eaten by a fucking coyote. There's gotta be some way I can prank Manimal with this. I hope Manimal's not watching, because I'm gonna somehow make him smell this, because he wouldn't smell the little boy asshole that I got in the other episode. I showed it to him when he came over for the movie podcast. I was like, "Here, smell it." And he said, "No, I'm not going to smell. I'm gonna make him fucking smell this coyote urine, and I'm gonna film it. Just you wait, fuckers." Now I'm really excited because I think this is a poster, and as you can tell, I love putting art up on this shit, so we can get some nice new art for this wall over here. And for this wall, I'm pretty much just gonna keep putting fan art into the frame, and it's just gonna keep overlapping forever. So that'll be fun. This shipped from wallmonkeys.com. Thank you for using Wall Monkeys. They don't sponsor me, but I like it because it has monkey in the name. Hey, if you know somebody who works at Wall Monkeys, let them know that I'm a huge sellout and I will take a sponsorship. That'd be great. Oh, I can only imagine what fucking... So far, so good. We're two packages down. Nothing sexual yet, unless coyote urine counts as sexual. Let's hope that this isn't some sort of sex anime poster. What the fuck? What? Who is that? For a second I thought it was Biggs, but then he looked Asian. It's like if Biggs was an Asian guy, it looks like. Who is this? Am I supposed to know who this is? Is this the guy who sent it? Or is it one of his friends? Or is it some celebrity who I don't know? Is it an anime voice actor? Or is it just Asian Biggs? I guess I'll fucking hang it up on the wall, I don't know. Let me know in the comments who this is, if you guys know. I need a fucking put it on a milk carton. Have you seen this Asian man? Two down, let's hope there's no more sex shit! Let's hope we can do it! I believe in you guys! This one is from... Sao Wing Yip? It's from Hong Kong? Really? Okay. I guess it's from Hong Kong. Oh, looks like it's a shirt that was shipped from Hong Kong. Yeah, I love the fucking shirts, guys. Keep sending shirts. Those are cool. I wear these all the time. I even wear the ISIS t-shirt out in public. I don't give a shit. I wear an ISIS t-shirt and a Trump hat out in public. I don't give a single fuck. Oh my god! Oh my god, it is sexual, but I don't even care! How am I gonna show this? I don't want to have to censor this beautiful work. What's his name? It's Jing Sang Ko, or some guy on YouTube with some sort of weird fucking Asian name. I don't know if it's his real name or not. He drew a picture of Manimal jerking off my dick, and now he has made it into an art. And I guess I'll try to censor it as best as I can. Yo, Manimal's gonna love this. It's a picture of him jerking my cock. Got some red hearts on there. This is Monkey's big fat monkey cock. Manimal says, "This isn't gay. I'm just working on my forearms." And then it says at the bottom, "Manimal is totally fucking gay." This is wonderful. I don't even care that we broke the streak of no sex shit. Because this has my dick on it, so it technically counts, I guess. But I fucking love this. Manimal's gonna be pissed. This is the mailbag day of getting shit that I'm gonna use to piss off Manimal. He's gonna be jealous of my beautiful necklace. I'm gonna make him fucking drink coyote urine. And now we got this wonderful shirt. Alright, last one of the day. This is from Timothy B. from Texas. Thank you, Timothy B. Let's see what you sent. It looks like it's a book. Oh, Raising Children with Autism. 100 Things Every Parent of an Autistic Child Must Know. I don't have any children, so maybe I'll give it... Was this for my dad? Maybe there's a letter that says it's for my dad. Manimal's consolation prizes? This is a day of pissing off Manimal. Why did he get a penny? What's this a consolation prize for? Oh, I see. My sister and I have heard that you have had some problems with your autistic fan base, and we thought it would be fit to send you a guidebook on autism in hopes that it would ease your pain. If you do not find this helpful, then go fucking kill yourself. Well, I find it very helpful, but I'll probably kill myself anyway. You insensitive freak of nature. Warm regards, Tim B. and Alyssa B. P.S. How the fuck did your parents conceive you? We would seriously like to know. I imagine it was missionary position on their bed, but I guess I don't know for sure. We love your shitty videos. Keep it up, you fucking freak. Well, I still don't know what the consolation animal prize is for, but thank you for the autism book. I'll finally, if I read this, I'll be able to understand all of my viewers. Everybody watching this right now, don't worry. Soon I will understand your plight. Anyway, that's the end of this mailbag. The most packages in one day, and hopefully it didn't take 50,000 minutes like the last one did. Thank you for the beautiful necklace and all the coffee and the urine and the picture of Asian Biggs. It's all wonderful. Another great day in the life of Monkey Mailbag. Now, if you'll excuse me, I got a bunch of fucking packing peanuts to clean up. God damn it.